Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be making dal vada with mint leaves, which is very yummy, and also you can make it for festival season. So let's start making our chana dal vada. This is 250 grams of chana. I have soaked this for 4 hours, washed and soaked them. Now we will drain this water. We have to drain this completely. There should not be any water left in this. So I have drained all the water from this dal. Now we will add this to a mixing jar. So of all the dals, 1 tablespoon of dal I have taken out. We will add this at the end. This is 2 medium-sized onions. I will be adding it to the same mixer jar. This also 1 tablespoon I have kept aside. This is 1 bunch of pudina, that is mint leaves. I have roughly chopped them. If you don't like mint leaves, you can add dill leaves, that is sabbasige. So we will add this also to the mixie. Now I will make a coarse paste of this. We will not add water. We will just grind this. If you have problem while grinding, you can take it out once again in a bowl and mix again and again grind it. Now you can see I have made a coarse paste and some dals are there. Those are okay. So this is the consistency. I have not added water at all. Now the 1 tablespoon of onions what I had kept aside, I have added, and the chana dals which I had taken out, those also I will be adding to this. These are some curry leaves, finely chopped. 1 inch of ginger I have finely grated. These are finely chopped coriander. To this I am adding salt to taste. I am taking 1.5 teaspoon. Half teaspoon of turmeric. This is 1 teaspoon of green chili paste, that is I have grinded green chilies, garlic and curry leaves. I have fried those all and made fine paste. I am adding 1 teaspoon of garam masala. If you want spicy, you can add red chili powder according to your taste. Now we will mix all this. You can see the consistency. It's a very soft consistency. So to make it little crispy, I will be adding rice flour. This I am adding 2 teaspoon of rice flour. This is for binding and also to get a nice crispy vadas. So now we will mix all this and we will immediately start making our vadas. Now I have taken a vessel and this oil is hot. Now we will start making our vadas. You can see we have made it in this shape. Now we will slowly put it in the oil. Oil is hot, so I have kept this on medium flame. Flatten them before adding. See, our vada have fried properly. It has taken almost 5 minutes. It has to be deep fried. So our vada are ready to be served. I'll just show you. See, it has fried very nicely inside. The taste of mint, coriander and onions with the chana dal will taste very nice. This is specially made for festival season along with puran poli and rice. This tastes very well with rice and sambar. So try it for festival season. Or also in the evening you can try as a snack. It tastes very yummy. Serve it with curds. It tastes very well with curds. If you want, you can also serve it with ketchup.